you know the Black Stone of Kaaba was stolen for 23 years? In the year 930, the Hajar al-Aswad was stolen by an ancient king named Abu Tahir al-Karmati. It's also recorded that he broke the Black Stone into many pieces. The Hajar al-Aswad cannot harm or protect anyone. It could not even protect itself.